Now, let's just take a detailed look at this product and all that it can do. And also, we got in two people to give it some sort of a testing on the ground. Really,
so these guys are 3D enthusiasts. So they've tried active, they've tried passive glosses. Now, first time ever, they're going to see this glossless.
And let's see what they make of it.
What you're looking at is finally the holy grail of television technology. That extra dimension that never took its dependence on glasses has finally come to deliver on its own. World's first large screen glasses free 3D TV. Regza RZ1 from Toshiba delivers an immersive experience only just thought of earlier. But then again, how does it really make it happen? Powered by an inbuilt proprietary multi-core engine, the television's integral imaging technology delivers 9 parallax images to create multiple wide-angle viewing zones in front of the television, which is further boosted by a built-in camera to track where each viewer is and automatically calculate the 3D picture output accordingly. And just in case the third dimension is still not your preference list for any reason, then the RZ1 has a plan B up its sleeves to entice you. Realizing that there won't be enough pixels to push the third dimension in its glassless form via a normal full HD resolution panel, Toshiba built an amazing but a very expensive alternative to build its glasses-free 3D debutant with a native quad HD resolution of nearly 4000 pixels. And ironically, it's the ultra-high resolution that has floored our eye more than the glasses-free 3D. An experience that really does have to be seen to be believed can easily be described as the finest picture quality ever seen on any TV. And that extra detailing in picture quality literally makes you forget you're watching a TV and transports you almost viscerally to the place you're watching. And since we believe that you don't have to be an experienced TV reviewer or even an audio-video enthusiast to notice the difference, we invited a few perfectly ordinary people to see what Toshiba RZ1 has to offer.
Without glasses, 3D, it's really amazing. Because it's a new step ahead in the technology.
I think 3D is definitely the future, but it's not there yet. It's a part of evolution right now. And I think it needs more refinement.
Besides sticking to the tracked images in the 3D mode, there's also a serious lack of content that may make you think twice before going ahead with your purchase. The same can be said about watching your content in 4K resolution as well, as there are hardly any 4K HD sources to push the content through. So while we are quite confident that the near future is full of 4K content and input devices, we'll leave you to ponder in case you would like to shell out an astronomical 12 lakh rupees for a television that makes for an outstanding piece of technology demonstration.